Back in 2009, so this is the second time that Andy's been here, he is currently the organist and choir director at Second Presbyterian Church in St. Louis, Missouri. And Andy and I were good friends in grad school. We were both in the same class at the Cleveland Institute of Music in the late 90s. So he's a wonderful player, and I know you're going to enjoy this program of All-American Composers today. Before we begin, just a couple things. First off, make sure your ringers and your phones or any noisemakers are shut off. Just remember to do that. And I also want to bring your attention to our music event sheet that's available in the back, on the tables in the back, and bring your attention to our upcoming musical concerts and services. And we'd love to see you back at any of those that you're able to attend. Also, there are offering baskets in the back, and if you enjoy the concert, I encourage you to be generous so we can continue to offer these events free of charge to the public. Following the concert this afternoon, please join us for a reception right next door in Tolliver Hall. You can get there by going out the back door and going straight ahead. In the hall, you'll notice that there is a wonderful display of handmade quilts. It's a display that's going to be up for the next, I think it's until October 31st. And these quilts are handmade, and they are actually for sale. So if you see anything you'd be interested in buying, let me know, or any staff, and we will get you hooked up with that. Before we begin, one more thing I'd like to do is offer a quick prayer for church musicians and artists. O God, whom saints and angels delight to worship in heaven, be ever present with your servants who seek through art and music to perfect the praises offered by your people on earth, and grant to them even now glimpses of your beauty, and make them worthy at length to behold it unveiled forevermore through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you. Welcome once again, and without further ado, please help me welcome Andy Peters.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Thank you so much for coming today, and I appreciate the invitation to play here. I believe I played here about 12 years ago when the choir was doing a fundraising trip for a trip to England. So I really appreciate Tim inviting me back in the hospitality of the cathedral here. As Tim mentioned, today's program runs the whole range of American music, from more patriotic types of music you just heard to spirituals. It runs the whole nine yards. So rather than bore you with details about every piece, I'll hope that the music speaks for itself. And again, thank you so much for coming today.
Thank you, Andy. That was wonderful. And thank you all again for coming out. And please do join us for a reception next door. You can have a glass of wine and say hi to Andy. Thank you.